and I turned my back on Governor Mapp. Because all this stuff we sent to Dominica did help to save lives. And you all know that with his eloquence and his experience and his knowledge, that he went to Washington and was able to get $8.5 billion to come for the Virgin Islands for development. So it's our duty now to stand in support of the Mapp and Potter team, the number one on the ballot on November 6th. Yes. Victory on November 6th.